3 feet apart. Round number one. Here, trying to hang up this match like McIntyre starts from Andre Sanchez.
Sanchez with a huge right hand right off the bat right there. Landed flush. I'm surprised. Where's it going down from that?
Looking to turn off the ropes. Taking another right hand is Derek Perez. He's in the black and silver trunks. Phenomenal start from Anthony Sanchez. Big left hand and a right hand. Closing the distance in the pocket exactly where Sanchez told us he wants to be.
And Perez is eating so many shots. He needs a clinch right now.
Phenomenal start to our opening bat of Knucklemania 3. Big right hand trying to turn the tide of this fight. Derek Perez back to the center circle. Overhand right. Long straight punches from Derek Perez. Sanchez bounces against the ring ropes. Left hand, right hand from Perez.
And he does it.
Stepping with the naked right hand from Sanchez. Into the clinch. Short right hand from Anthony Sanchez on the left hand. Sanchez landing to the head. Halftime bump initiated by Derek. Left hook. There is standing tall after the short left and the right hand from Derek Perez.
Unbelievable first round.
Sanchez continuing to throw that right hand at him with the right hand and the left hook. A 2-3 combination.
Caught him at the right time and knocked him off balance. Clean knockdown.
Final seconds, round number two. Looking for a second knockdown in this round. 5 minutes, Sanchez said. That is not what I can allow Derek Perez to do. So 2-1s and 2-3s. Landing, there's a good left hand in the counter right hand. Right back from Anthony Sanchez. Walk forward pressure now from Perez. Perez with the left hand. Big left hand again. Another left hand. Right hand, stepping right hand right back from Sanchez. This is phenomenal.
You can't get
Sanchez trying to time the entry. Counter right hand. Good right hand on the step forward from Perez. Here's left hand. Another left hand. So just the long straight punches. Trying to keep Perez on the outside. Staying on the outside to the body. That was slipped on the uppercut. Straight shot for Sanchez's back against the rope. Sanchez trying to fire back with the right hand. Big shots on the inside. The left hand getting through from Anthony Sanchez.
Perez's chin is wide up in the air. It's wide open sometimes. He's got to tuck that in.
Perez walking through with those shots. Right. Straight punches. Trying to keep Perez on the outside. Staying on the outside to the body. That was slipped. Now the uppercut. Straight shots of Sanchez's back against the rope. Sanchez trying to fire back with the right hand. Big shots on the inside. The left hand getting through from Anthony Sanchez.
Perez's chin is wide up in the air. It's wide open sometimes. He's got to tuck that in.
Perez walking through with those shots right here.
Because he stepped on the outside guy with that punch.
Sanchez throwing the right cross, but then the floor. Anthony Sanchez, Derek Perez. Into the clinch. Halftime plump snatched again by Perez. Right hand counter right hand from Sanchez with his back against the ropes. To the body with the left hand. Sanchez in the backward step. Single-mindedly coming forward as Perez walking through that left hand, right hand.